In today's plant design environment, engineers and designers need to design, engineer, and construct plant projects efficiently. The Autodesk AEC Collection has all the tools you need. For the design of a water treatment plant, Revit can be used to create the facility that will house pump and treatment equipment. AutoCAD Plant 3D is the primary tool for the design and layout of the process plant. It is used to define the process requirements for the water facility and will use AutoCAD features to define the process database behind the schematic drawing as the drawing is being created and edited. The piping model is the 3D representation of the P and ID, and the data can be accessed while we are creating the piping. The modeling tools in Plant 3D allow teams of designers to quickly lay out equipment, route pipes, and ensure proper connectivity. Once the equipment has been modeled, we can combine the Plant 3D model with a Revit building to create the piping support steelwork with the aid of fully automated steelwork connections. Utilizing a federated Navisworks model, the project team can collaborate to detect and manage clashes between the pipework and supporting steelwork, as well as the remaining structure and services. At any point in the project lifecycle, an InfraWorks model can be created to help project stakeholders better understand the progress of the whole project, including the building and equipment creation, together with the many other various disciplines as they progress within the wider context of the project environment. The Autodesk AEC Collection provides plant designers with a rich set of tools across the project lifecycle, so you can deliver plant projects on time, on schedule, and on budget.